Can you guess what's inside this fish ball I'm cooking? Hint, the first time I had this was at Little Sheep Mongolian Hot Pot, and in the next video, I'll show you all the ingredients we gathered to make hot pot at home. Another hint, it's creamy and has similar flavor to what it's encased in. Final hint, Finding Nemo. Ah, this stuff is so good. You can find it in the frozen section in Asian supermarkets. It's creamy fish roe, aka little fish eggs. We always have to have this in hot pot. Try it.